growing up, I felt different.
I was 35 and I take a DNA test.
When I opened up Ancestry, I had over 3,000 hits.
All of these random names were popping up and it said close family.
We all matched the name Klein.
Dr. Klein was the best infertility doctor in Indianapolis.
Right then, I knew Klein was our biological father.
So that's when strange things started happening.
I think it was some sick experiment for him.
Most of us have blonde hair, blue eyes.
It was almost like this perfect Aryan clan. It's disgusting.
How the fuck did no one know? For decades.
I had to tell my husband, we're just now finding out that Julie is not yours.
I reached out to every news outlet, big and small.
This was a person of a position of power. He's known in our community as a philanthropist. He's an elder of the church.
And the attorney general's office.
I don't deny that it was a sexual violation, but legally, there's just no crime that touches this particular act.
The majority of us live in a 25-mile radius of each other.
I walk around and I can be related to anyone.
I dread every new match that comes, but they just keep coming.
You're praying, please don't let it be somebody I know. Please don't let it be somebody I dated.
He wants me to keep quiet, but I will never back down. I will fight to expose all of your secrets.
He's hiding something more sinister.